Good morning, everybody. I actually have been going on some hunts, so that is so cool. So this is the kind of stuff I'm finding in the road tear out. I guess it's something that goes to something that swivels. I don't know. The body shop guy was trying to tell me. And then really old nails. And then not so old nails. So then goofy electric parts. All smashed up. And then we have a little bit of pottery. No clue where it's from, whatever. This is cool. So I guess it's called a trinket. I can get it to focus. Cast iron trinket. But I don't know if that's true. That's just what Google had. Yeah, I don't know about that. Then I went to the beach and I found some change and a button and a bunch of, well, that's a lighter, whoops, sorry, that's a lighter part, a fishing lure and a gamut of some kind and a fishing piece. Beach stuff, fun. And then change from yesterday. None of it is old. The oldest coin here is 1969. The other stuff I get out of the road is big iron. So I'm not going to haul that around. I have a few pieces and I kind of displayed it in the garden, but that's about it. Today I'm hopefully off to a few parks. Haven't been to a park yet. Well, not a baseball, soccer, what do you call it, tennis, all that kind of stuff park. So we'll see what happens. I hope you guys are having fun. And sorry about missing the lives yesterday. I was out on that road detecting away. All right, take it easy. Hope you find lots of good stuff. Bye, guys.